Top story at 6:30, marijuana use and just how much teens apparently appear to be into pot.
A new survey from the partnership at drugfree.org finds that nearly 1 in 10 teenagers say they smoke pot 20 times or more a month. The statistics hold true in Santa Cruz, where marijuana use is also up among teenagers. We get more tonight from Action News reporter Phil Gomez.
Alcohol use has seen a moderate drop among Santa Cruz County teenagers by 3%, according to the most recent statistics available from 2007 to 2009.
We're definitely seeing a lot of youth are reporting that it's harder to get alcohol, and they're really turning towards marijuana.
Those same statistics from the biannual California Healthy Kids Survey show an 11% increase in Santa Cruz County teens using pot compared with the state average, and that 11% more of Santa Cruz County 11th graders believe pot is very easy to obtain.
I think it's easier to get marijuana than alcohol.
Mm-hmm. Why is that these days?
Well, I guess because people's parents grow them or they get them from older friends. Older siblings.
And according to Santa Cruz County Alcohol Drug Program, when teenagers see marijuana smoked out in the open, like 420, it sends the wrong message.
We've done nothing to really address underage use of marijuana or recreational use of marijuana. And we're seeing it impact young people in school as far as not being able to stay engaged in school, their academics, and because it's easier to get in our community than alcohol.
So they're presenting a series of workshops beginning tonight at Soquel High School called the Community Prevention Partners, made up of members throughout the community who will focus on ways to address drinking, prescription drugs, and marijuana use among teenagers. In Santa Cruz, Phil Gomez, KSBW, Action News 8.
All right, thank you, Phil. If you would like to attend that town hall on teen drug use, it did start at 6 o'clock, but you still got time to get there. It will run until 8 o'clock tonight at Soquel High School.